Now, in the show, she plays Tess Harding, newsperson, anchor person, and network superstar. She's witty, wondrous, and wise, and has an answer for everything, even when there are no questions. She was voted Woman of the Year, and her husband was so proud of her that the first thing he did was leave her. And it left her to sing about it in a song called I Wrote the Book. Ladies and gentlemen, a superstar in her show and a super...
Woman of the Year wasn't what you'd call a fluke. I understand I won it in a breeze. So the ladies should be thrilled. Their expectations are fulfilled. As I'm broadening my field of expertise. I wrote the book on how to be cool. I wrote the book on how to be strong. I wrote the book on how to interpret the news and never be wrong. I wrote the book on how to be tough. I wrote the book on how to be terse. I wrote the book on every subtextual phrase in Eliot's verse. I wrote the book on how to have class. I wrote the book on how to have clout. I wrote the book on reading government pamphlets and doping them out. So when it comes to losing a man, you'll find it unsurprisingly true. But last week, I wrote that book. Beautiful. Oh, I can't run with this. Would you take that thing? Thank you so much. There we go.
Oh,
here you are. The hand that launched. Thank you. I wrote the book on how to be brisk. On how to be chic. I wrote the book on how to be smart. I wrote the book on how to evaluate trends in fashion and art. I wrote the book on how to have style. I wrote the book on wisdom and wit. I wrote the book on every great English statesman.
In terrific hands. I've got to get back and do another show. And thank you very much for
having me.
Thank you
for being here.
Thank you.
Miss Lauren Bacall, ladies and gentlemen.